Hello, friends. I bear the greeting that Jesus gave to his disciples. Shalom Aleichem, peace be with you. I know for most of the times that I've had a chance to talk with you, I've spoken in positive terms. Today I'm going to give you one of my pet peeves. And the pet peeve that I want to address is the fact that people will say that the churches have closed down. And that may be true of the buildings. We may not be able to gather in those buildings as we once had, but the church and its ministry have not shut down. The church is not limited to a space or a place. The church is people, and the church is ministry. Good number of years back, Avery and Marsh penned the word to the song, "We Are the Church." And if you remember that old wordplay that a lot of us knew back in church school years ago, and if I weren't taking a selfie here, I'd demonstrate that to you. This is the church, this is the steeple, open up the church, and here are the people. The song talks about that, and it says, the church is not a building, the church is not a steeple, the church is not a resting place, the church is a people. I am the church, you are the church, we are the church together. All who follow Jesus all around the world, we are the church together. The church's ministry in these days is not confined to a building. It never has been. These times point that out probably more strongly than any other time that our knowledge has pointed that out. We continue as the church because we are the people of the church, and the ministry still continues. So let's not say that the church is shut down. We can say the buildings are closed. But the ministry of the church still continues. And as a reminder, we will be live streaming our worship service on Sunday morning, and I encourage you to check it out if you have the opportunity. Until we have a chance to meet again, Shalom Aleichem, peace be with you.